dishes. Now, I want to try something, but in order to do so, I'm going to need a little audience participation. See, I want to be like the kind of nanny that you would find the Disney classic Mary Poppins. See, she helps the medicine go down with a spoonful of sugar. She dances on chimneys, feeds the birds, jumps into chalk drawings, wins horse races, and she has a very extensive vocabulary. And there's one word that she knows that is very hard to say and even harder to spell, but it brings joy and dance to all the hearts who hear it. And here's what I want you to try and do. If you recognize the word, I want you to say it with me.
Supercalifragilisticexpialidocious.
Nice, guys. Get this down. Let's try something a little bit harder. I want you to say the word. I want you to say it 5 times. But I want you to say it 5 times as fast as you can. But here's the challenging part. I want you to say it 5 times as fast as you can, straight face. No giggling. None. All right? You think you can do that? Yeah. You don't sound so confident. You sounded pretty good earlier. All right, on the count of three, I'm gonna say go, and then 5 times fast, straight face. 1, 2, 3, go.
I see, 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 I see,